In the name of Allah, Rahman Rahim, which means in the name of Allah, most graceful and most merciful and graceful. I wish everybody to revise Unit 9 before we start this unit and the last one. To save the time. Okay, let's begin now our unit, Unit 10. What's its title? It's a happy year. Lesson 1, an ancient story. Today we will study something true. True story. About true story. Okay, A, exercise A. We will do it after exercise B. And exercise C on page 83, repeating paragraphs F and G. During the reading, I will read and stop to give you a time to read. Give you time. Okay, reading, write the letters during exercise A of the correct paragraphs in the boxes next to these headings. After this week's newsletter is an amazing true story. It's about an Indian boy who lost his mother for 25 years. Wow. Size B, reading. Find and underline 9 other verbs like had fallen. Had fallen in the past perfect. Past perfect. When you see two actions in the past, make first one. In the past perfect. Okay, two actions. First, remember this. First one, in the past perfect. So this time, Sarubrelli. Paragraph A. Sarubrelli is an Indian man who was brought up in Australia. I want to read with me to improve your reading. He was born in India in 1981. When he was 5 years old, he got lost after he had fallen asleep when he was working with his elder brother at the train station one night in 1986. You see here, had fallen. This is in the past perfect. Okay, exercise B. When Saru woke up, his brother was not there. Saru thought his brother had got onto the train, so Saru jumped on the train. However, Saru's brother was not there, and Saru fell asleep again. He was a little boy at that time, a little boy, maybe 5 years old or something. When Saru walked, he had arrived in Kolkata, India's third biggest city. 14 hours from his home. Far away. Okay, you can see here had got and he had lost. See, he's in past perfect. See, Saru was a little boy alone in a big city. He didn't know where he was at home because he couldn't remember, okay? Or anyone to help him. To keep himself alive, Saru became a beggar, a person without money. Homeless. A person lives by taking money from other people. Okay, beggar. One of the main beggars on the streets of the city. After he had been in Kolkata for some time, Saru was taken to live in an orphanage. Had been. D. In 1987, Saru was adopted by an Australian couple. They took him to live with them in Australia. You can see it. Wow. Australia. Saru liked his new parents and home and did well at school. However, after Saru had grown up, he wanted to find the original family in India. This was difficult because he couldn't remember the name of the town where he had left, had gone, had left. F. I breathe and stop alive. Okay? Saru thought of a plan. He drew a circle on a map of India. With its center in Kolkata. In 2010, he began to search to towns in this area. Using satellite rulers. In 2010, he found a photo in the town of Kandwa of a place where he had played as a boy. Had played here. In 2012, Saru flew to Kandwa and found his old home. However, the door of the house was closed and no one lived there now. His family had left in the past. Perfect. Suddenly, a neighbor arrived and said, "Wait here, I'll be back." After the man had returned, Saru was taken to a house in next street. There, he met his mother, who he had not seen for nearly 20 years. A happy ending. Had returned. Had not seen. Okay, this is exercise A. First one, a long way from home. B, a new way to look. F, a new home in a new place. D, no one there anymore. G, wanting to know where he came from. A happy meeting after many years. Couldn't find his brother. Asking people for money. Okay, let's see. He did it before. He's speaking work in Paris. Ask and answer. I want to imagine how do you think Saul felt when he didn't see his brother on the platform? I think he disappointed. When he arrived in Kolkata, I think he felt happy. Felt maybe he's at home. About his life as a veteran. I think he was sad. After he went to Australia, safe. I think he felt safe. About his family in India, I think he missed them. About meeting his mother again, of course, I think he excited. Language helped read and remember, words like had fallen are in the past. Perfect tense. We make past perfect tense with had and past self. We use the past perfect to show that one action in the past happened before. Remember this. Before another action. Another one in the past. For example, Saru fell asleep. This is the first action. Saru got lost, second action. So, we will make them after Saru had fallen asleep, he got lost. Speaking, work affairs. Ask and answer questions about the table. You can see the table here. Date, what happened to Saul in this date, in 1986. Fall asleep on a station. Why? Why did he fall asleep on a station? Because he worked for a long time. So he used past perfect here. He had worked for a long time. 1986, yes, go to Kolkata. What? When? Also, yes, did he go to Kolkata? And why did he go there? After he had jumped on a train by mistake. A couple takes a route to Australia. Why did the couple take a route? Okay. 2000 search here for his own family after he had grown up. Remember where he was. Find a picture for the town. Okay, and you see him meet his own mother again. Return to Kolkata. Let's do it. When did Saru fall asleep on a station? Why did he fall asleep? First one, he fell asleep in 1986. He fell asleep after he had walked. As you can see in the right table. Okay, after he had worked for a long time. Next, when did Saru go to Kolkata? He went to Kolkata in 1986. And why? Why did he go to Kolkata? He went to Kolkata when he had jumped to went to Kolkata when he had jumped on the train. Next, when did a couple take Saru to Australia? A couple took Saru to Australia in 1987. Why did a couple take Saru to Australia? They adopted him when he had become a packer. When did he search for his original family? He searched for his original family in 2010. When did he search again? Oh, sorry, why? However, Saru had gone out. He wanted to find his original family. When did he remember where he was born? He remembered when he was born in 2011. Why did he remember where he was born? Because he found a picture in the town of Kakandu of the place where he had been. Okay, when did he meet his original mother again? He met his original mother again in 2012. Why did he meet his original mother again? When he returned to Kanda, he met his original mother, who he had not seen for nearly 5 years. Okay, now I think write a short story in your notebook. Write 80 to 100 words in your story, and let's also can tell your own story, something happened to you or your neighbor or your friend or brother, something. Write a story happy ending. Your story should end happily. Use this sentence here. Your sentence. One day a few years ago, I was so like this one. This is a story for a child. A child, you see. I was in my friend's house. They had kept a curtain like we put in the windows in the front of the kitchen door, so they kept the door open every time, but we still can't see the kitchen from the living room through the curtain. So when I want to make your story like this, okay, read it. You see here, suddenly he